Hi guys, we have a little bit of exciting news here at the house. We got some baby Polish chickens. We live out on a farm. I've never had chickens before, so we were at one of our local tractor supply stores, and they had little chicks. And we always thought about getting chicks, but never really came across them. So we actually have them set up in our back bathroom. We have a stock tank. It's pretty good size. It's probably about 2x4. We have the heat lamp. This is the heat lamp set up for them right now. We got the feeder. We got a little block in there for them to like roost on. We have their water. We had six baby chicks. Unfortunately, I lost one of them this morning. We just got them yesterday, so one had died overnight. So right now we have three little black and yellow ones, and there's two little yellow ones over there. They might be kind of hard to see. The guy at the store told us they were probably, just maybe a few days old. So, we're keeping them nice and warm and clean and fed and watered. I do have, since we have it inside, these heat lamps are supposed to be safe and it's secure, but I got one on order. It's called an EcoGlow Brooder. It is one that has like radiant heat where the chicks can get right underneath it so they can warm themselves, and then when they get too warm they can get out. So that's something that's a little bit, I think, a little bit safer as far as being in the house, which a lot of people, use these heaters all the time, but I just feel a little bit safer with that. I got it on Amazon for like $80, which is kind of expensive, but if it keeps these little guys safer and hopefully keeps them alive and keeps them warm and keeps them healthy, that's what I'm going for. So these, if you don't know what, I really didn't know what I was getting into, because when we looked up Polish hens on the internet, these little girls will actually change quite a bit within the next few weeks. They actually get like, layman's terms, a top hat, which is kind of funny. It looks like just a wild hairdo when it all grows in. So it will be interesting to see these little girls grow up. Cross your fingers that we keep the five and I don't lose any more. But the guy at the store said, that just happens with baby chicks. They've been kind of stressed out moving from here to there and going to a new home and everything. So I come in and talk to them several times a day. Make sure everything's clean, make sure they're warm, and hopefully everything will go fine. And then we'll have to, within the next, we give them like 8 weeks, and at about 8 weeks or so, we move them outside to a house, which we have a shed out there that we're going to convert into their chicken coop, and we'll have to make a chicken run. So that will be a project that I will show you at a later date, too, when we get that started. But these are my babies. No, I don't have names yet, but they will be little spoiled chickens. They won't look like a normal chicken, I'm sure. And I'm sure they will all have names once we learn their personalities. So just thought I would show you my new babies. And I will try and keep you updated, hopefully on maybe a weekly basis, because I'm sure they'll change a lot in a week. So keep fingers crossed that next time I see you, we still have our five babies. And we will see you next time. Thanks for watching.